replacements don't suit everyone. The vast majority of patients, over 80%, do very well. Their pain scores much better. The knee replacement still feels like an artificial joint. It doesn't feel normal. 10% of patients, however, are very lucky and everything goes well and they feel like their knee joint is normal. It feels normal going up and down stairs. They can play sports within the knee and it feels like it's part of their body and part of their normal anatomy. The vast majority of patients, however, don't feel that normal, but they still significantly improve after knee replacement surgery when the arthritis is severe. After a knee replacement, it takes time to rehabilitate and recover. The first 6 weeks are about a lot of extensive exercise and rehabilitation, and the pain will settle down quite quickly. With time, after about 6 months, and even up to about 14 months, the pain continues to improve and the range of movement continues to improve as you exercise. At this point, walking distances increase, you become a lot more used to the new knee, and you find you can do things that you couldn't do before the knee replacement.